Hey guys, GetMC here, welcome to another Minecraft video. And today I'm gonna make, or be showing you how to make, excuse my language, custom imports. Now, like, Jed, how can you make custom imports? Well, I'll show you. First, I made something like this, and then I turned it into this. You're like, Jed, how? Well, with this one, I should show you. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 whoops, boom, 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 and so forth. However, you can also make them smaller, and like, good, how can you make them smaller? Like so. Let me show you. So now let's take a trip to the end. Oh, he died. Small ones though. Okay, so you do like this, like normal. But you're like, oh, and if I read it, yeah, but yeah, now how do we make small ones? Random size of it. Like this. Just pick it like normal. Oh, that's a one size one. I'm gonna do a two hole, so I'll go custom. A custom one hole one for like labs for small portable things. You can do like. You have to do it. Right, this ain't gonna work. Hmm. That didn't help. And like that. Etc. Now, for example, we want the two-hole one. Ooh, I got night. You get another one. Whoops. Oh.
I don't fucking put a selector.
Okay, what was I doing? Yes, I was destroying this one. Boing, 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 boing. And now we want to go. I think you can do buttons. You can be very creative with all this kind of stuff. What do I want to round my input out? It's invalid portal, perhaps? Or where is what I'm looking for? Oh, I'm ready. If you want to be creative, maybe talk to your friends. You know, this is a flawed. Fake. In portal. But hey, it's okay. Or if I'm another flawed fake nether portal. They'll be like, hey, I'm gonna go to this link down nether portal. Okay. That's the end. Now one thing I've been wondering is what does it look like from underneath? Answer? Smoke. It counts as a block. Hold on, I want to see if I can hit it. Let me go to settings. Controls. I can't forget the one. Don't even pull though. Now can you make it? Back what? Can't you standing up? No, no, you can't. Sadly, there's only so much you can do, but as you can see from my example, my early example. You can do so much with making custom in portals. So much. Like in a lab setting, you want this mysterious portal you're supposed to go into. Make a custom in portal. I want this infinite. What are you kidding? Excuse me, Mr. Sheep. Bye, Mr. Sheep. Well, I hope you all like and subscribe, and I hope you all enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time on another video. Enjoy! Yeah, you might need to do that. Whatever.